All right, so I noticed that this is getting all chewed up, but what it was, I don't know why, this right here, something seems loose, floppy, whatever, but this belt was riding on the bottom part of this tensioner here, this idler pulley, and that matches up exactly like what I'm seeing. Don't know how to fix it yet, or what caused it, but that's what we got.